In local news now, a man in Fond du Lac was reportedly convicted of reckless homicide tied to a fentanyl overdose back in 2023. Fond du Lac District Attorney Eric Tony announced that 41-year-old Adrian Santiago Hernandez pleaded no contest and was found guilty of homicide. A co-defendant, identified as Larry Plummer, has a status conference scheduled for December 19th.